we get the frequent flyer miles for this trip. We have been here so often. Okay, now don't forget the compound's air defenses. Very nasty.
All right, we're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. Up and at 'em. DC is directly below. Get ready to drop the hammer. Break a leg!
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lord, expect CCTV everywhere. You are coming up on the power station now. Turn it off and the cameras go down. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Approaching checkpoint just ahead of compound. Be quick and be sure to avoid El Rubio's personal guards. Using the wall? All right, tracking you over. Yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Safe. Stander here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Full of attack bots.
You will need to be careful.